Hello everyone, and welcome back to Path of Exile, Atlas of Worlds, with me, Transvan. Okay, I'm back in the, what's this area called? Broken Bridge, yes. Unfortunately, I took a break between recordings, so the area did reset. And unfortunately, I forgot to put one of these in. Let's use that one we got last time. Aranda's Jewelry Box. I wonder if we could have two Cardiro Pirandus in one area, because there's a 20% chance, and then there is a 100% chance, effectively. Anyway, that's not for this area, but let's venture on. I guess we'll keep following this path. Yep, you were not even a thing. Neither are you. Threats, you are not. I don't really care. Ooh, if you fire explosive arrows, you're dying. Lots of dying. Alright. Wow, that actually had us really close to the broken bridge. Probably see by the map. Alright, hey there.
Heard you've been doing some serious gardening around the place. Felled a big dumb oak and plucked an allure of thistle from a foul bed. And I'm thinking you got a couple of amulets in your pockets. Ones like mine here. There's power in them, you know. But only when all three get to dance together. I'm not greedy, mind. I'm willing to split that power with you right down the middle. Hand me those amulets, and let's see what fate has in store for us.
Uh-huh. Okay. So if you kill all three, you get a skill point. And if you help one of them, you get the bonus. This is the bonus I want. Plus 10% to all elemental resistances. So I will actually help them.
Sweeter than mother's milk. Might as well take this pretty husk with you. Something to remember me by. Nice working with you, matey. I wish you luck in your travels, but from what I've seen, you won't be needing it.
Uh-huh. Though its power has been shared, there is still more the Apex may unlock. Oh, we'll take that. And that's that quest complete. Now, let me see. Brooders in black. Where be you? I think I gotta go back to the crossroads. But I suppose go back to town. Be a little quicker. I think. No, nobody's anything to tell us? Okay. That's fine. Alright, let's go to the crossroads. Right here. Rightly remember what's the other way. I believe we want to go north. Hey there, skeletons. You have fun with that now. Yep. Have some of that. Just a little bit. Oh, maybe not just a little bit. What's that? 21. What do I have? 24. You know, maybe I should try to use an item on that. It just occurred to me. It's not magic, right? No, it's not. It's just a normal one. Caliph Headstaver. Okay. Well, now you're dead. Hey, skeletons. Oh, hey there. Well, let me just do a little bit of gardening here. Cut the grass. Mute Wind Lynx. I guess they're related to those Mute Wind Wild Runners seen earlier. The last episode, I guess. Okay. What do you got for us, buddy?
Allow me to turn your coins into something useful.
Only 18 coins? Sure.
Oh, and refund is not in my budget.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we got this. Huh. Instant recovery when low on life. I don't know. Ooh. That's nice. Want to lower my accuracy rating? I mean, I assume it's fine for this area anyway. Well, that's not bad either. That's cold resistance. But, that's not what I'll take. Well, I'm taking it, I'm just not equipping it. saw this little river. Oh, there's a place up here. The Chamber of Sins, level 1. Sounds like my kind of place, really. Like the black and red motif.
Luxury and cruelty go hand in hand.
Mm-hmm. I got your zombies. Oh, you're not zombies. I've been misled. Okay, strong box. I just realized we didn't really explore the area. The last area, and didn't find the jewelry box. Or the Fernandez chest, whatever. Oh yeah, those explode with, I guess a cloud of toxic damage. Scroll of Wisdom, Line Support. I'll take that. Sure, I'll take that. Be better than what we have. But I say to you, I don't need strength. Ancient Reverie Device. Black Death, huh? Well, you're black, that's for sure. Don't know about the death part, though. Kind of left me wanting there.
Inquisitor, if you attempt to transmogrify a virtue gem without the proper mental preparation, you will be a puppet master working strings made of vipers. Remember, these gems are phantasms in crystalline form, alive with volitions inscrutable. Master conscious dreaming, as I instructed you. Your death would mean little to me, Malagaro. It's what your demise could unleash that concerns me. Malachi.
Ooh. That one's awfully pragmatic. I could appreciate that. Chests. Okay. No, I don't want the kite shield. Get out of here. I see you something. Yep, there we go. Get wrecked. Okay. Well, that's what I expected to drop. Jewelry. I mean, it's... this is a lot of plain jewelry. Bismuth flask. Plus 35 to all elemental resistances? Huh. Well, that sounds fun. I guess I can get rid of some of those. Like, I've been using them. They have a lot of amulets. I don't know. Let's leave them there. I mean, technically, I could take them and then, try to randomize them or whatever. But, nah. Nah. There's enough jewelry drops, really. Cannot level up my lightning arrow. I'm not high enough level for it, I guess. Mm-hmm. Okay, so, Buddy himself should be in here, because it's guaranteed. Must be worth checking them, or seeking them out. Okay. That's nothing. Anything over here? Besides zombies? Sorry, sutured aberration. Yes. What they're called. Yeah, nothing over there. Mind if I do? That superior all is all right. You could hate me if you want to. I do it all the time. Oh, come on. Oh wait, there's a ledge there, apparently. Please? No? Well, that's a shame. Get out of here. Okay, that just goes back where we were already. Oh, hey there, buddy.
To an exile, coins are as useful as
dice on a bull. Yeah. That's rather nice. I wish I could have bought more than one of them. That was really cheap, too. Definitely worth seeking them out there. Okay. Let's see what else we got here. An additional Pyramidus and jewelry box. So there should be a second one, I guess? I mean, the first one wasn't that great. I don't think I'm going to actively search it out. I'm just looking for the exit. Well, not the exit, the entrance to the next floor. You may have guessed from the name of this area, there is multiple floors. I think this is the first area that we've had that had, you know, specifically called, refers to area, like level 1 or 2 or whatever. That will happen more often. These areas get additional floors, of course. There we go. Chamber of Sins! I guess this will have the same sort of spawns? The count, I wonder? Oh, there's a Trial of Ascendancy in this area. Haven't seen one of those in a while. Okay, well, what do I want to put in there? This area will contain a breach. What's a breach? We will find out. Hey, a waypoint. That's handy. I'm doing for inventory. Totally full. I will be right back. Okay, welcome back. Nice clean inventory. Yeah, clean by my standards anyway. Your mileage may vary. Ooh, that looks like a thing. Seems like they're landing on wood, but they obviously aren't. Literally unplayable. Oh, hey there. I see you back there. There we go. What's the shrine's diamond shine? We will always deal critical strikes. Wow! That's a thing. Don't know how much damage critical strikes do, but commence the wrecking! At least for another 30 seconds. Actually, I should, like, it's shards everywhere! Ah, this is fun. Not sure what you did, but stop it. The Sin Lord. Sounds like the sort of name somebody might give themselves after reading 50 Shades of Grey. Oh boy. Odds God. Ooh, Orb of Alchemy. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Get out of here. Necromancer. Or sorry. Sin Lord of Fervor. Wow, these enemies are taking more than one hit. Very strange to me. That's fine. Let's see what this is about. Life drain. Okay. Oh, yes. You have, in some maps, you have spiders crawl over the ledges. You usually hear them do it. I mean, it's not an issue. At least in this case. Oh, this is a veranda stuff, I suppose. Just enemies that are, some of the enemies I've seen that were crawling around on the ground are not ones that you see yet. Oops, I didn't want to pick that up. Can y'all finish dying yet, please? Thank you. Get out of here. No need for your tower shield. Okay. What'd you got first? Meh. Meh. Yep, that's how I feel about this. Nope. What are you about? This looks important. Oh, hey.
You again? Well, I'm sure you won't be looking so calm once that monstrosity tears you a new orifice.
Please don't mention my orifices. Please. It's just not polite, really.
That thing! It slaughtered everyone! Help me!
What is this thing you speak of? Is it a friend? It's all electric-y though. And not that hard to kill. Armor scrap. Get out of here. Oh, you saved yourself. That's cool.
To damnation with piety. She was after one of Meligaro's creations, the Baleful Gem. It's in here somewhere, and it's something that wicked woman must never get her hands on. You've seen the encampment on top of the dam. Find the Baleful Gem and meet me there. My days with the Ebony Legion are done.
Dun dun dun. Locked. So yeah, Ebony Legion, that is the Black Knights that we see in, around the spiky gate that Piety
brought. I bequeath this transmuter device to you, Inquisitor Maligaro, in recognition of your devotion to our sublime art. May it be the chariot that conveys your dreams into reality. Malachi, Thaumaturge Laureate to the Empire.
Uh-huh. Well, clearly they put it to good use. Not quite. Not quite. Alrighty. Once again, we're just behind Piety. Never quite catching up to her. Or, wait. Oh, I thought we had to. That's not good. Guess we just leave? No, there's the Trial of Ascendancy in this area. I want to do that. That sounds important. Sounds ascendy. Definitely something I want to do, actually. No? Okay. But maybe she was still there. That was a really trivial fight. It's unfortunate. Okay, I hope the Ascendancy is on this floor, because I don't want to go back the last floor and poke around there. That's dramatic. Where's that necromancer at? There you go. Good job, Ballista. Ah, none of these are dropping any loot. Cheap buggers. Come on, Trial of Ascendancy. No, you guys can play with that. I have things to do. Is it here? No, it doesn't look like it. I think it was on the floor before this, which is annoying. It's down the other way. Come on. Be over here. Oh yeah, I leveled. That is a thing I did. Yeah, I hear you, spiders. Well, you could hear that. Sharp tooth claw. That sounds pretty serious. Oh, hey. I don't like being cornered like this. Get over here.
To turn your coins into something useful.
Well, that sounds fun. Wait. 775 more unarmed physical damage, extra gore, fly like a storm crow, crush like a roa. Icebreaker strap bits. Okay. I actually don't have enough money for that. That's very interesting. Plus 45 to global critical strike. I guess if you wanted to make like a punchy person, that would be the spot for it. For the item for it, I guess. The spot for it. What am I... Okay, I worry about me too. But that's not what I'm looking for. There we go. That's what I want. What does this say?
The path to justice is slender and perfidious, fraught with missteps of ambition and despair, egotism and doubt. Should you choose this road, beware those who would waylay your hopes and disembowel your dreams. Remain sure and remain true.
Uh-huh. I hear saws. I see saws. I saw seas. Okay. Sure, what that's about. Wait, what is the point of these? It doesn't even look like it's a puzzle. Ow. My calves. Ow. Have some of that. Dread Creek? Up Dread Creek without a paddle? Talisman League Stone. 25% chance contained a stone circle. Never actually seen that yet, I don't think. Yeah, sure. Take that.
There is a fine line between consideration and hesitation. The former is wisdom. Latter is fear.
Okay. Well, that wasn't super interesting. Let's go through the portal. And that takes us out here. And we did that. Still says solve it, but we did. We'll solve all of them, okay. Deal to bandits. Quest abandoned, you have aided a bandit lord. Okay, I guess that's not completed then. Kind of sad. Kind of sad about that. I thought it's just solving it a different way, but I know it counts as uncompleted. I got what I wanted. I'm gonna be pragmatic about it. All right, so 24% increased physical damage with bows. It's gonna be nice once we get there. And that is about attack speed and arrow speed, currently. Not sure how useful that'll be for me. I mostly use, like, AoEs and stuff like that. But, let's go back to the forest encampment. And talk to you. And you.
The Oriathan girl. She is alive. She wants to stay with us, not to go back to her people. I say we take her traitor's heart to the chief. Ask that the warriors in black leave us be. I sleep less, but no more, thanks to you. Elena gave me these. Use it, or cast it away. I do not care. I have no time for Helena's breed of peace.
Ooh, skills. Arctic armor, that's dex and int. Okay. Frenzy, that's dex. Feral device, that's dex and int. Full damage to spells and attacks. It's a curse, I guess? Or buff? Yeah, mana reserve. Buffs are interesting in this. See, mana reserve 25%. It means it'll reserve 25% of your mana to maintain it. I find that quite interesting. Herald of Thunder, Herald of Ash, those are all how you'd expect. I guess I'll be going Frenzy. Performs an attack that gives a character a Frenzy charge when it hits. Frenzy charges increase your attack speed. 5% increase physical damage per Frenzy charge. Okay, it deals extra damage, and 5% increase attack speed for Frenzy charge. I think I could hold 3, so 15% more damage and attack speed. Sure. Never been a big fan of those.
Travel far.
The charge skills. I go over here, charges. There's endurance charges, there's frenzy charges, and there's power charges. You can see what they do for each charge and stuff like that. So yeah, I can hold 3. There's passive things that let you hold more. Yeah. Those are things. Get some more people to talk to, though.
The spirit is strong in Felshrine. You touch the stones, you will feel it. They spoke to me, those stones. Told me to take their altar and to find the hand of a good man. He lived in that church, as you call it. The altar is his, and it will wake when he touches it once more. You could find the good man. Bring me his hand? When the spirit of the altar awakes, I will share it with you. I promise.
Okay. I think she has new skill gems for us. Desecrate. Okay. Ooh, dex. Adds buff that deals physical damage over time. Increasing attack speed and life leech. Killing an enemy while this buff is active refreshes the buff duration. And can grant a frenzy charge. Huh. 25% chance to gain a frenzy charge on kill. I suppose that would work well with good life leech. Then I'll grab that. Might not use it right away. I'll grab it. For those of those other skills. And Helena?
Here I stand in the light of day. An impossible dream for a woman caged in horror. Thank you again for saving my sorry hide. Sorry in so many ways that I simply can't begin. Actually, that's not true. I can begin by offering you more than mere thanks. I can offer you my allegiance and my mind, the sharpest weapon that I possess. My knowledge is your knowledge, Savior. Piety led us into that den of disturbance to recover the spike. The Thaumaturgus Meligaro used the spike to inject the essence of the virtue gems into living subjects. You've seen the results up close. Fidelitis. There was every sign that the device should have been there, but it's gone. Please, find it before Piety does. Who knows what blasphemies she will beget with a tool like Meligaro's spike.
Yay, blasphemy. Alright, some stuff you can talk to her about, but I'm not gonna bother. And Silk?
I went into the Eight-Leg Forest. In the southwest, met the mother of the Eight-Legs. We fought. I stuck my spear in her eye. It is still there. Irimir said to leave it there. That my spear is a thing made for dark science, whatever that be. But no, I want it back. Mother Eight Legs would smell me from far off. She doesn't know your smell. Could you go and get my spear from her?
It's funny, they act like you could take it from them without killing them. I don't think the smell matters if you're going to fight them. And finally...
Let me tell your future.
Yep.
Wreathed in blue sinew, it is protected from the flames, the storms, and the snow alike.
Southern wood. That's area we already went through, though. You will use the orb of transmutation on a ring, shield, or amulet and will gain resistance. Okay, that's one of the more useful ones, because you can predict what you get from that. That's very cool. I like that. Still haven't seen that yet, though. And we have one more, I believe.
Welcome. The earth shifts beneath the feet of many, but they are not the prey this monster seeks.
Okay, we'll discover an area with many devourers. Okay. Well, that's fun. I do like the prophecy system. I'm not familiar, all that familiar with it yet, but, yeah. We're gonna be poking around with it, another time. Also, is that like an ice doggy, or is it more phantom doggy? Hey there, doggy. How you doing? Well, it's a lynx. Not a doggy. My apologies. I'm just ashamed right now. Anyway, if you like this episode, why not give it a like, comment, constructive criticism, and if you want more, why not subscribe? Either way, thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed yourself, and I hope to see you next time. Stay spicy.